I now move that we pass Senate Bill 1445. I thank all of the members of the Senate for signing on as co-patrons. And I think we all heard from our constituents how important it was to get this vaccine out as quickly as possible. And this is our way of contributing to part of the solution for the state, and that is to mobilize the ready workforce that we have and so many available centers to set up vaccine centers. So, Mr. President, with that, I thank the body, and I move that 1445 pass.